Welcome back in this video where we are going to react on Dako Rani item song Jio Sar Utha Ke.
Jio Sar Utha Ke, BBC Pakistan.
BBC Pakistan.
That's a channel.
Okay, yeah, before we're going to start that, I'm Anuj.
I'm Faizan.
And you have to
subscribe to my channel if you guys still haven't.
Follow and click on the bell icon so that you stay updated with us. These are the two most important things you have to do if you haven't done yet. Okay, and with that said, we are going to check Dako Rani out and let's hope for the best. I like the start. Is it Fukka, right? Have you tried it? Can you hear the vocals?
I don't know why, but I like that the guy was doing that thing with fire. I wanna know what will happen after this song. That was Takurani
from the movie Jio Sir Uthake, if I'm not wrong.
That was just like the other item numbers, item songs, guys.
Yeah. There was nothing.
And does she resemble like the Pakistan Gayi one? Because it does for me. What do you have to say?
There are a lot of songs which are like this. There are a lot. And in Pakistani, it's really, you know, I would say, I'm really, you know, shocked. Not shocked. It's very different to see such song in Pakistan. Because I've never seen such song in Pakistan. As we are getting deeper into Pakistan, we are getting to know more about it. And it's just 1 year ago, right? Or was it?
2019.
When we didn't know. The song was all about, I think you were right, there were two cops or something. And the guy on...
Is she a Daku or what? You know, right? What does Daku mean? You know that, right?
She's Daku Rani.
Daku means criminal.
Criminal and also several other things.
She's like a female Daku.
I don't know whether she is in the movie or she's only in this song.
That is a movie song, I know.
No, I'm talking about
even I don't know, I can say
that. I doubt.
But yeah, it's definitely a movie song because when two guys are there, then it has some context with some other story. That's why.
But usually in the end of the videos, you know, something happens. Like,
yeah, they either come. It's like, you know, even in Indian song, do you remember Dabangs Munni Badnaam Hui? We had this kind of scene, right?
Also,
cops are getting back and
Ravan Chaman Chal also all of us. That's yeah, like even more interesting to watch. Like what happens next?
And
I expected something to be there.
One more song I remember, Faizan.
There are a lot of ones.
Yeah, yeah, where we have this kind of thing, right? Munni Badnaam Hui, I remember that. Right? The song was just okay, guys. But I have to say, the song was really too much upbeat, like somewhere just bumming too much into the
beginning of the song. I literally, that vocals or whatsoever, the thing was, thought of the same.
Yeah, Faizan has actually pointed out a good thing here, guys. Actually, yeah. The starting, the starting sound which was there, like,
and Anuj, remind me later. Like so, this, there are two more songs which have same tune.
But one I told you when that was going on.
This another Manali Trance. Manali Trance is the one. Another one. Do you know Dammaradam from some?
Oh yeah, Dammaradam.
Not the one which you know. It's not really famous.
The new one, right?
No,
it's the original.
2018. You don't know that. That was actually.
I know 2018. 18th.
Still the beginning of the
Padukon's
song.
One, right?
No. Divya Agarwal.
Okay, you don't know that. Anyway, guys, there's a song in India which is Manali Trance by Yo-Yo Honey Singh. So, if you check that song out, you will hear the same tuning at the start. Just like, this song has. Or do you want to say Afghan Jalebi? No, I don't think so.
No, Afghan Jalebi includes all that, Arabic beat and Arabic tune.
But yeah, this is when I check the start, like it looks like a bit of that.
I was excited at the beginning because of that music. I'm like, oh god, are they gonna bring more of it? And it's over. It's done.
Yeah, we actually expected to go the Afghan Jalebi. Afghan Jalebi is a great song, guys. We really
Afghan Jalebi is like the tune Jalebi, which starts from beginning until the end is the same tune with all that music effects. And all of that.
Oh god.
And if there are more songs like this, please recommend us. Such a
Tera Deewana Baiwa.
Okay.
I hope they know that. Right?
They must know, maybe. I don't know.
Okay.
She also had a revolver in maybe four when the duration.
It was a pistol,
moments.
Maybe. Not still. Revolver.
Pistol. Oh yeah, pistol.
Yeah, it was pistol.
Not revolver, sorry.
Yeah.
So, but she didn't shoot anyone though.
Yeah.
The name says Dakurani. Like,
she should have shot someone, man. Like, at least in the air.
Not
at least in the air.
Yeah, that's what I meant.
Salman Khan did in Dabang. Oh, come on, you don't remember that?
I do, of course. I'm
he was 8 years old. 8 year old.
Was it so tiny?
Okay. 2002 year born.
I think that is it. We could, about this song. We could surely relate many of our songs which are like this. But if you guys know more of such songs, please leave it in the comments.
Maybe they are taking more and more inspirations from the Indian songs. That is what I can say.
They do tell it.
But
also
anyway, guys, this is what an innovative thought I have in my mind. Like, maybe the Pakistani industry should consider like this. Like, Pakistan is a country landlocked by two countries, India and Pakistan. A bit by China. Sorry, what I'm saying that? India and Afghanistan, a bit by China. So maybe we would really love that Pakistan also focuses much on Indian and Afghani culture, both, and you know, like try to spice up things.
Afghani, I think they've made, because I've watched few Pakistani videos.
So that is what we would really love to watch. Okay, China doesn't make sense. That is not the Indian subcontinent culture. It's a different whole culture, the East Asian culture, right?
Not even, I don't think, not a single person.
The culture is completely different.
100%
different. India, Pakistan, Bangladesh, Afghanistan have so many similarities, and China
only,
North, South Korea, Japan, they have a lot of similarities. That is the East Asian culture. We have South Asian culture. Anyway, so, or maybe Indian subcontinent culture, to be more precise. Okay, right? Yeah. So that was Dabkurani from Pakistan, and we're going to check some another cool Pakistani song out there, which you're going to suggest us. So for that, you need to type in your suggestions and recommendations in the comment box below, and like the video, subscribe to our channel, and share it with the friends and family. And don't forget, when you are subscribed to the channel, you have to click on that little
bell icon
so that
you will not miss any updates from us.
Yeah. So with that said, take care, guys. Bye bye. See you
next time
in the next video.
Bye.